I tried to use F5 mode to give myself a whole new perspective, but that didn't really help at all.